So this is the last part of this series of videos, and in this video I will show you how to install WawiLib. So the first thing you do is you go to sylvestersolutions.com and then to the download page, and then you download the free release of WawiLib. Now the free release has a 60-day grace period where you can use all the functionalities, and for the moment there is a special deal. Well, if you register, you can use it for free forever. Whether I'm going to have a paid registration strategy or not, well, we have not decided yet, so we will see in the future where we end up. But anyway, free download. Depending on your Windows system you have, you select the right one, store the MSI. Okay, now it's stored. Let's open it. Okay. I have to register my application with Microsoft also to prevent this message from appearing. Do notice that I have a software certificate to sign the code, and it's signed as well, which means that you can check whether it's genuine or not. So when it's installing, as you see over here, a window will appear that will have a user account control, and it will ask you, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? You say yes. There is also indicated that I have a genuine code signing certificate. Okay, now we close it, and now I think the application should be installed. Let's take a look. Okay, over here you see the icon, and the first time you start it, it will unpack the libraries and the examples directly to the Arduino library section of your computer, which means if we now start the Arduino IDE, we should be able to see the libraries. Okay, this is from my previous demo, but if you look now at include library and you go to the WawiLib part, there should be an Ethernet library, an additional Ethernet library for another type of Ethernet chip. I think it's the 2860 or something like this. Serial USB library and a Wi-Fi library. So that's one thing. And the other thing is, if you go to the example section, there should be an example. I have a lot of libraries installed, as you see. Under Wawi Serial USB, the Wawi Traffic Light Demo Serial USB. So let's open this one. Now it's opened. As I do assume that not everybody has an LCD and a keyboard, these two defines are commented out. So if you don't have these hardware available, leave them as they are. Now let's see if we can download this to our Uno. Our Uno that is attached. So we have another Uno port, okay. Bon. So let's download it or upload it in Arduino terms. So it's compiling for the moment. Yeah, seems okay. Okay, it's uploaded. Good. So now you start, or you go back to WawiLib, and now we are going to set up a serial connection. Serial parameters you can see in the setup function. So in line with the previous demo, I have a setup serial where I indicated the baud rate of the serial port. And here we have a Wawi serial.begin. But here we use, of course, as a parameter the serial object and not the Wi-Fi you saw in the previous demo. And over here you see we have a Wawi serial USB object and not a Wawi Wi-Fi object to go to the variable or to access our variables. Yeah. Settings, communication interfaces, these are the default settings, and it's COM18. But if you don't know it, you can select them all. As indicated, we press start scan. Okay, Bobbydeep has found the Arduino called My Arduino. And the My Arduino that comes from a line of code that is somewhere over here. This is the line of code you see. It says okay. Let's remove the inactive interfaces. Press OK, press Setup, and then variable should appear over there. You see. And then yeah, what you can do is you can the same. We have a very, very short demonstration. You drag them or you can type them in. And you see that the orange LED is blinking. You see the current step, same thing, the string. Let's enable this. And so enable. I'm not going to give the same demonstration I did in the previous part. But an infinite state timer, you see what it's doing. So you see, I think this concludes the series of demos about the finite state machine and Wobbydeep. I hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you for watching and see you back next time.